looking forward to a great performance today. I'll be back when you're ready to begin.
Thank you.
sort of up under the nice heavy smoke. And allow the slimes to be nice and smooth while the absentee is at work as we're about to play. Sometimes the only difference between one section and the next section is that one is not actually what it is. And so we want to make sure that a little bit more articulation with time is so fast. That's a good accent to come out. Tax releases are okay, and you notice that the
8 alto saxophone, whatever the saxophone is. can't get out of the house on my board table going. But we have that many saxophones, and they are powerful instruments. You might have to play less than your personal board table for the piece. Is that possible? Okay, so here we go. Let's try it, everybody, please. And if you can't hear the flute and clarinet in the front, you're playing two. Okay, here we go. One, two, three. And that was my biggest concern, is that when you're playing, you need to be listening to the sounds that you're producing together, not and not repeating, but trying to find ways to share them together. Let's take a look at the at Largo just for a moment. I have one spot using Largo. Okay, so it's marked at a certain tempo. Have you listened to the orchestral version of this yet? It's really easy to do. If you go online, you can listen to the second movement of the City of the New World. And what you're going to notice is, well, it's looking at the music right now. Do you think it's about movement and dance, or about singing? Singing sound or dance like sound? Yeah, it's pretty clear, clearly singing, isn't it? So when you're singing, you're trying usually to connect as many things together as you can. Let's see what happens. Let's try it to work. So the very beginning.
Thank you.
sacks is the most. This is a jury of your peers, my friend. Okay, have a seat, Gabe. That was awesome. So here's the deal. This is the weird thing about this job. What I do, and what we do, what we're conducting, is never telling you as important as what you decide as players while you're playing. You decide how loud is too loud and how soft is too soft. We try to coach you in doing these things certain ways. But if we were to balance so that we hear a little more bass, I've heard you put this before, a little more of the bass instruments, the middle instruments fitting in right here, and the top instruments riding right on top. Kind of just the first note, play it and hold it. Whatever that note is. Play it. Thank you.